Hey everybody, Billy from Mutation Creation. I got an egg cutting video. No Austin. He's here, just not in the video. The reason being, everything's gonna be pied. Everything's gonna be double head something. I'll get into that. So we can't race, and that's good because I don't lose. So I'm even.
You never know.
Yeah, I can. You know, I'll probably still lose. Something will happen. Yeah, I know. But anyways, pretty basic. But I'm still gonna show you. But first, we'll give a huge shout out to Jake. And here we go, Reptile Horizon. Not slacking on the back.
Nope.
And, hey, I was gonna say, wish me some luck. There's no luck, it's all pieds. Combo, not combo, sorry. Double head, so it's a ultramel, hypo piebald male, okay, to a piebald. So everything, if we get anything more, I'd be happy, but should be all piebald, double head, ultramel, hypos. Split clutch with myself and Nick and Chris from the Reptile Ward. So, six eggs. Hopefully we get lots of female, well, female heavy, but they should all be piebalds. There's a little window. There's another window. Little tail, as Austin would call it. So pied, 100% het ultramel, 100% het hypo. It'd be great if we see something else. What a nice, that thing looks inchy. It's not thick enough, but look at that, that head pattern. So beautiful, ultramel.
All right, head ultramel.
It's not ultramel, geez, thanks Austin. See, so, beautiful pied, 100% head ultramel and het for hypo. Next one, they should all be the same. It'd be cool to get a hypo or to get an ultramel in here. No, we're just gonna get a bunch of beautiful, look at the colors on this. Some beautiful pieds. 100% double head ultramel hypos. So nothing crazy. That's why Austin isn't in here doing the race. Got some Coco Mojo here. We got window. We got a big tail. Almost in the right spot. Did I just do that? I did. Sorry guys. So anyways. Let me just cut this open a little bit more. And, like I knew, piebald. But these are beautiful. Look at the color on these pieds. It's gotta be the head hypo and the head ultramel influence. Really awesome, super happy so far. Here we go. A lot of windows. Pied double het ultramel hypos. Look at the color on these. Love them. Love it. Really hope we're female heavy. I'm really excited to get a lot of different genes and other recessives into the hypo ultramel pied, especially clown. Also enhancer and stuff like that. G-stripe, monsoon, crazy. Here's another one. A lot of high patterned pieds, which is great. And last one is here. Of course, window. Maybe it's kind of a window. So let's do this. Piebald double het ultramel hypo. Wow, this one's really, look at this. Love it. This is a very high pattern pied. Amazing. Very happy with the results. Hopefully, I would really be happy with a Yeah, 1.5 would be great, but 2.4, I'd be happy. 3.3 is what we're supposed to get, but I do want to have the odds a bit in our favor. So I'm hoping for a 2.4. 1.5 would be amazing. And what I mean by 1.5 or 2.4 or 3.3, male is always on the left, okay? And so if you have a 1.5, means one male, five females. And the way to remember that is anything on the left is male because females are always right. Okay, get that. Males on the left because females are always right. So 3.3, female, three males, three females. 2.4, two males, four females. Remember that. You heard it here first. Maybe you didn't, but hey, I'd like to say you did. So, hope you liked the video. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Keep the comments coming in. See you next video.